Things just got bad. Real bad.
Listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good. Thanks.
Leon, wait. Something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you? All right. This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful. Knowing them, there'll be some surprises.
Copy that. Captain.
All right. I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Piers, I need you to scope out an area for me.
can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that. Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger this.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Restored power to the elevator.
Come, I'll run you with you up ahead.
Engaging airlock. Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yes, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're PSA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city, conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow.
Here, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Yeah.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you knew him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris!
You better put a leash on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your head!
Put your gun down!
Drop your weapon!
Don't do this!
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
We gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way!
Just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. You got a lot of explaining to do.
We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit! I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Trust
him. Help me right now, folks. I'm getting out of here. Good morning.
We got it from here. Let's go.
Wait!
Hey! We got a job to finish.